in Japan. Today we're gonna take a little hike right side of the Keiko base. And I'm gonna take various videos of this trail. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This trail I'm gonna be taking is gonna be pretty flat. It's very beginning. There's some little kids walking around. Hey folks, look what I found! These flying carbs. I think this is for Boys Day on May the 5th. Looks pretty interesting. Look at this. Oh my god. Oh wow. Walking this trail, let's continue a little bit more on this Japanese car. Oh my god, this is so interesting. Right now, the Japanese holiday period. Called Golden Week. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Only in Japan. On this trail.
Hey folks, I just came from this trail here. Look what I discovered. I don't know what this is. Someday I will know. So this is really interesting, folks.
I'm in this sort of cave, or I don't know what it is, but if you see the scratchings or just the carvings on the wall, what I understand is they cut the stones and either they put it in the temples or they put it in the houses. Man-made carvings. It is so interesting.
Hey folks, this is a really interesting rock formation in this trail. All this green trees everywhere. And this is the trail I'll be walking. We've got some hikers here. For a nice day. Hey folks, this is a wildlife protection area. I kind of got a prefecture sign. Okay. walk here, this stone trail here. Kind of slippery and wet. I'm gonna take a short video clip. Oops, 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 oops.
So this is gonna give you an idea how my hiking trail here today trip. Well, here in Japan, got a lot of trails here, especially here in the Kanagawa Prefecture area. Really interesting trails here. Okay, here we go. Still on this trail here. Gotta cross this little creek. Gotta watch your footing here. Don't fall, don't slip. Don't get hurt. Here's the dog. What's that dog here? But here, it's a real nice forest park here. Hear the birds singing? Oh, that's